Hello, son of the i3 customer. When they receive the printer, they find the exile and the stop switch, the trigger plate was falling off. So we will show you how to put it back. Now, you will see beside this red trigger, there is one hole. You put this plate one side into the hole, and then you push the other side into the hole. Okay, congratulations, you have already inverted it back to position.